Ah, home, sweet home. Now, where did I leave my cozy slippers?
Off-world?
Welcome to the Vanguard Recruitment Office. Here to... If you've got a ship and the metal to help keep you... Great. Next time you're there, check in with Commander... Now. Take care of yourself. How can I be of service? Come back anytime.
Nice day.
Back at last. Did you find the courier? And more importantly, my package?
Think you might need to work on those priorities a bit.
I'm sorry if my straightforwardness offends you. Now, did you find the man or not? The data is... gone. I was afraid that might be the case. Well, I suppose that explains why my employee, Mr. Maximoff, disappeared so suddenly. And why the tracking beacon I installed on his ship was detected fleeing the planet. Here, your payment for finding the courier. It seems you've got some chops when it comes to investigation. What would you say to finding Mr. Maximoff for me? Seeing what he knows about where our daughter might have wandered off to. Mr. Maximoff is, was, and may still be, one of Reliant's most ambitious young executives. His business is Reliant's business. If he was to do something rash, like run off with Reliant's confidential and proprietary data, then it's our responsibility to know that. Hence the tracker. And why I'd appreciate your help in confirming if that's the case or not. Oh, I'll be informing UC security, but speedy results don't appear to be their forte. I need Mr. Maximoff tracked down and my package recovered, and I need it now. Can I count on you to handle that? Excellent. Mr. Maximoff, Bonafont, appears to have set down on another world here in Alpha Centauri, Hawley. Go there and see what he may know on the subject of our missing data.
Just look at that. It's out there. Ah, sorry. Gotcha. Oh!
Lots of factories are on remote planets so they can skip out on safety regulations. Dusty. Of course. I have room for that. I'm here if you need me. Just say the word. Hey, now the party can get started. Finally. Can I carry that for you? We'll talk more later. Don't worry. Did someone order extra Barrett?
And they're gone.
Just gone.
this all day long.
Whoa! Deal with them! And then get me out of here!
Thank God. Ugh. You know, honestly didn't expect UC security to get here, so... Wait, you're not with security? Who are you? Well, I can help on all accounts. Maldonado, the man responsible for killing the courier, stealing my ship, and dragging me here, he's got the data. He's looking to auction off our research and frame me for the theft. But that son of a bitch crossed the wrong man. What do you say we go get Reliance property back? You've got my word, it's the truth. I was just popping out to grab some coffee when someone stuck something in my neck. Next thing I know, I'm bound on my own ship, listening to Maldonado blabber about how he's planning to spend the money he'll be making off Reliance hard work. Which we're not going to let happen. He's about to learn what happens when you play with Bonifant Maximoff. Maldonado's quarters are towards the rear of the facility. Don't worry though, I'm sure you noticed he didn't exactly pay for Ecliptic's finest. No Ecliptic A team would have missed a pistol on their only captive, for example. And I took several firearms courses before my transfer to Gagarin. This should be child's play.
Find anything worth selling or using?
gets in there.
What's the meaning of all this? I am not to be... Bonafont.
So, Reliant sends along a merc of their own, then.
Shut it! Hand over the data, or I'll promise you'll regret it.
Well, look at that fire. Junior executive, no more. The answer is no, Mr. Maxcoff. This data's worth a lot of money to potential buyers. Of course, it doesn't have to be just me that benefits. Now, if Reliant sent you, then you've had the pleasure of meeting Ms. Strickland. Lovely woman, don't you think? I just want to let you know that you're playing for the wrong side here. Helena Strickland is a credit-pinching hag who won't pay you a fraction of what this data is actually worth in the right hands. I, however, understand the importance of appropriate compensation. I will pay you handsomely right now to turn around, get back in your ship, and inform Helena that our Bonafont here betrayed her, that he killed the courier, stole Reliant's precious data, but was then tragically killed during the handoff with Ecliptic. I'll even handle the killing part myself. What do you say?
Quiet! It's not going to work! It's not, right? Wait, you're not actually considering this, are you? Yes, maybe Helena's on the more frugal side of things. But did you not hear him? He's talking about killing me. All we want is that data.
Sit tight, Bonafont.
Well, I can't say I didn't try. But, I've got an auction to plan, so I guess I'll just have to get rid of you myself. Ta-ta.
Lost in my thoughts, but glad to be back.
Last bad decision you're ever making. Now, I think he had the data on it. Want to take a look?
Fair game.
I hope that Claude didn't do too much damage to my ship. I'll see you back in Gagarin.
nice. Over here.
United Colonies space. Maintain current course while we scan for contraband. And we're done. Feel free to land.
I have something for you. You've got my undivided attention. Oh, right. I nearly forgot. Here you go.
In a little bit of everything here, except mechs. Too old to be dealing with that taking in the collection. Let me just bring that up.
I'm Dr. Kayala. Are you a new patient? Oh, well, the UC subsidized. Hard part is, I got mine serving as a doc. Other folks, they've done it through scientific service, diplomatic posts. They'll get you your citizenship in no time flat. Or... Oh. Well, hello right back at you. If you're ever in need of medical services, you just let me know. I trust you'll put this to good use. Take care.
It smells like the Centauri Mills plant is making a new test batch of something.
Apparently, the corporate execs are talking about building their own priority catwalks above the city. You been up there? Good luck.
Are you taking coffee orders? I'd kill for a cappuccino right now.
Probably never intended for these walkways to last this long.
Most of these corporate clowns won't even show their face at Lizzie's.
What'll it be?
Not that she'd serve them anyway.
You're in the right place.
See ya.
Did you hear? The trial was a success. Some of the zoologists at MAST have even asked me to write the paper on my findings.
Hey, what's drunk? People seem to really like it.
Supposed to leave the canyon. Too deep.
You're back. Without Mr. Maximoff. Is he all right? You didn't have to deal with him, did you? Maldonado. I know that name. He's a renowned data broker. Black market. I'll have to let corporate know about his involvement. And that you managed to stop him. This was good work. Excellent work. Speaking of which, would you be so kind as to hand over the data? By reputation only, I assure you. We're not the only firm that's had research or client data simply wander off, then crop up in the hands of a criminal element. And that name cropped up in more than a few of them. So it does seem that you've spared us from becoming his next victim. That seems reasonable. Here, for a job well done. You have reliance and my gratitude.